We had some really interesting discussions before we decided which direction we were going to go with the drag racing. Modern drag racing is really technical. You've got your timing lights and your brackets and a million different nuances and rules, but that's not what we wanted. We wanted to go back to 1950 type drag racing where you have really attractive girl drop the scarf that happens. Boom, boom, boom. There's not a lot of time between runs, and it's just like back in the day. And if you've got a fast shovel head and you think you can take somebody on a hopped up Sportster, then you just line them up and just launch down the track for fun.